I'm tired and I'm hungry.
Who's the presidential one that almost weighs a quarter ton?
Taft.
6'2", over 330 pounds. Who is the dude with the golf and Neptune attitude?
Taft.
Can you put it? Who's the prez that just pigs out when there's good food all about?
Look.
Taft.
Chow on. They say this cat Taft is a bad muncher.
Shut your pie hole!
Just talking about Taft.
Well, he can pig out.
He's a lazy, laid-back man that really didn't want to be in the White House.
William Howard Taft!
Taft was the first president to use cars instead of horses.
And the first president to throw out the first pitch in a baseball game.
That's worth something, isn't it?
Does anybody have a canned ham?
Can we do a little more research before we start these things?
Sheesh! What a grab!